Come on! Chevy 855. Which is yours? I gotta go. 571.
No, I have something going on in 7 minutes. Be
careful.
Where do you play?
I just moved back from Illinois. Okay. I'm from Bloomfield originally.
Oh, okay.
And then I moved out there 30 years ago. I just came back from
Chicago or outside? In the Chicago area or countryside?
No, I played in Rockford. I started pickleball club in Rockford about 8 years ago. We had 12 people and we ended up with about 700 when I left.
What? 700 pickleball.
Oh,
no, seriously, I've heard.
I've
played
pickleball.
It's crazy.
What? No, out in Rockford, Illinois.
That's outside Chicago, right?
90 miles.
I have not seen 700 in the entire state of New Jersey or.
Oh, you'd be surprised. There's well over 1,000 in Jersey. Livingston pickleball clubs, 700 people.
Really?
They're all low level, though. They're all 2.5.
Yep.
Okay, then you got Clark. You got.
Yeah.
50, no, you got about 50 people, 50 or 60. You got Berkeley Heights, you got Wayne. There's a bunch, they're scattered all like shotgun all over.
Yeah.
The only reason I know that is because I'm an ambassador in the USAPA, so I know who's playing where.
You know Steve LeBron yet?
Steve who?
LeBron yet? He's an ambassador. And then also the other Tony.
Yeah, Tony.
Tony.
Yeah, he played in Randolph. He played in Freedom. But I played a lot with Dave Weinbacher, who was an hour from us, so Dave would invite me and about 600 people up once a week.
Where?
Dave's from Madison.
Madison,
Wisconsin. You may not have heard of him, Dave Weinbacher. He's a pro pickleball player. He's okay. They only miss about 50% of the shots.
I don't know. I watched the US Open and stuff like that. You know, a lot of people
were there. What's up? Well, Kyle, you know, I played with Kyle in Florida.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, you know, when you watch it.
How'd you play with Kyle?